wonderful learners. You're all welcome to today's class. Did you sleep well? How is mommy? How is daddy? How are your brothers and sisters? And how are you? I hope you are all doing very, very well. Last week, we learned about drawing, and I told you the two different things that you can use to draw, which is lines and shapes. I saw your beautiful drawing. In fact, they are so beautiful. I love them. Our topic for today is painting. I know you have heard about painting at one point or the other, but do we know what painting is? Is today we are going to know what painting is, the materials we need to make a painting, and the surfaces where painting can be done. Now to the first point, what is painting? Painting is drawing an object with colors. I'm going to repeat that. Painting is drawing an object with colors. Now you might wonder, how can I draw using colors? It's very, very easy. So most of the time we draw using our pencil. Most of the time we draw, we use a pencil, isn't it? But with painting, it is different. Instead of using pencil only, you add colors to make it more beautiful. And the second, what are some materials that can be used to paint? First material that is used to paint is colors. Yes, we use colors for painting. Another material that can be used to paint is paint brushes. The paintbrush is used to apply colors when you are painting. And another object we use for painting is paper. You can paint on a lot of things, okay? But the main one we always use is paper. So you need papers when you are painting. Another thing you need when painting is water. Why do you need water when you want to make a painting? You need water because as you paint, your brush is going to become dirty over time. So you need to wash out that color that is on your brush at a particular point in order for you to be able to continue painting. And when you finish painting, what do you do to the paintbrush? You don't just keep it there. If you keep it there, the color in it is going to make it go bad. It will get spoiled. So that's why you need water when painting. Now we know the materials that we can use for painting. What surface or where can we make a painting on? We can make a painting on the wall. We can also make a painting on paper, like I've said before. Painting can also be done on the body. Yay! I believe at one point, many of you may have seen a face paint. I say, hey, mommy, I want to paint my face. Mommy, I want to paint my face. And mommy will pay and get your face painted, isn't it? Okay, so painting can be done on the body, either on the face, on the hand, any part of the body. So now we know what painting is. I'm going to ask you some questions now. What is painting? Painting is drawing with colors. What are some materials that you can use to paint? Good! You can paint with colors. You can also paint with paint brushes. And lastly, where can you paint on? Yes, paper. You can paint on paper. You can paint on the wall. You can also paint on a canvas. And the favorite one, you can paint on your face or the body. That's it for today, my lovely ones. So until next week, when we meet again, it's bye-bye from Teacher Teno. See you next week.